Well, hi, y'all. Well, honey, excuse, I ain't, see, I ain't got it all, you know what I'm saying? I usually have my lips all, together, y'all. But it's what it is right now, okay? And I still got my little twists in, y'all. I ain't took that out yet. So I just wanted to come on here. Oh my word, honey, that light is too bright. I'm already blind as a bat, honey. If I take these glasses off, honey. Anyway, we're gonna leave that alone. So, here's my answer video. Someone was trying to I want to first apologize because I had did a video saying that I had needed help learning how to reply to comments because somebody helped me. And then later on, I did another video saying, well, I did a video saying somebody please help me. Ain't nobody help me. Honey, then I went to my email, not my email, I went to my comments, honey, and I had some help here. Now, I don't have my notes in here, so I don't remember exactly the lady name that helped me, but she gave me some ideas of, she told me go here and go there, and I haven't done it yet, but I will. Her name is Queen Mother. Honey, I'm sorry. If your screen name is Queen Mother something and you just recently subscribed to me like within the last week, honey, I'm talking to you. I want to say thank you. And also, Miss Valerie Granville responded and she told me to try going up under my video and doing it. Now, Miss Granville, every time I try to go up under my video to reply, because back before YouTube made the changes, that's how I would reply. I would go up under my video, hit reply, blah, blah, blah. But now, being as though they changed it, every time I go up under my video to reply, it always tells me comment limit reached. Please try again later. And I just don't know. Yep, so thank you, Miss Granville, but I did try that. And that's how I always try to reply to people. And it always say comment limit has been reached, which means I guess the person has enough comments and it's only a limited amount. I don't know. But thank you for that help. And thank you, Miss Queen, Mother, whatever the rest of it is, honey. I ain't trying to mess up your screen name or nothing. But usually I have my notes right here. But I'm in the kitchen cooking and I just ran in here real quick just to say thank y'all for those for trying to help me out. Now, I haven't tried your way yet, Miss Queen. You said click on the little bell under your screen name. I haven't had a chance to try that yet, but I will. And honey, I thank you, honey, because I needed some help, honey. I ain't scared to say when I need help, I'm gonna say I need help, honey. Okay? Yeah, so I needed some help. So thank y'all. So all right, y'all, I got to go back in here, honey. I got my pork chops on the stove, honey. And honey, my husband ran to the store. I ran in here real quick to do a video, honey. And if he come back and no chops is on burn, it's gonna be a problem. Yep. All right, y'all. All right, y'all. So I holler at y'all the next one. Oh, and thank all of y'all. Like I said, I get all y'all comments. A lot of people say, girl, you funny. You a card, honey. You are a piece of work. Look, I am not a comedian by trade, honey. But I just like acting a fool, y'all. I'm a fool here. Yes, I am, honey. Yeah, so I'm glad if I made any of y'all laugh. If some people say, honey, I could have a bad day, but I watch your video and I get, honey, that means I'm doing my job here. If only one person laughs, honey, I'm doing my job, honey. So I thank y'all for really confirming that I'm doing my job up on here. I'm making somebody laugh, honey. Brightening up somebody's day. God bless y'all. And I will go. Excuse me, y'all. If you like this video, hit like. If you don't like this video, keep it moving. And would you be my subby? Hit subscribe, y'all, and y'all get more of this funny. This ghetto. Whew, honey. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm hot. Oh, Lord. I can't even finish what I'm talking about. Well, anyway, honey, subscribe, honey, and you'll get more of this ghetto-ness. How you gonna interrupt a video talking about, oh, it's hot? I'm telling you, y'all, I'm ghetto. So if you like the ghetto is, click subscribe, honey. You'll get all of this in your email inbox. Goodbye, y'all, because I'm in trouble burning up pork chops and stuff.